with a very, very warm heart and happy smile on my face that I see all of you have turned out tonight to join us in what is a cause that very, very near and dear to our hearts. Myself and every one of the researchers who works at the University of Colorado Cancer Center focused on women's cancers. Basically, we are Cheerios and going to work every day to protect women from what it is that can trouble them based on the fact that they happen to have inherited two X chromosomes. The University of Colorado Cancer Center is a very unique and special place. It is where some of the brightest minds in cancer research and cancer care come together, but we're also just a lot of fun people.
We're doing this for our daughters, we're doing this for our sons, we're doing this for the next generation, but there's things going on. We just gotta be on it. We gotta tell people about it. We gotta fund it. We gotta find a way to fund it. When they talk about that moonshot for cancer, let's let that happen in our lifetime, okay? Let us say, that was us. We were a part of it. We're in. We're gonna make that happen.